Send a paddy wagon.
Kind of you to join me. Care for some tea? Like, yum di cha.
Thank you.
Tu Jin Sao seems to be getting very comfortable in his new position as temporary chairman. Too comfortable. I hear that he is already planning to make it permanent, should Uncle Po not recover.
Big Smiley will kill him before he'll let that happen.
Indeed. And that would allow Li to take over the Sun On Yi himself.
But that can't happen.
No, it cannot. Tu Jin must go. Dan Hai, he must not be removed by force. He must step down on his own, after which there will be an election.
Why would he step down?
Tu Jin likes heroin. So far, he has managed to control his habit. Dan Hai, anyone who indulges as he does lives permanently on the brink of an abyss. Nah, I've arranged for the quality of his supply to improve, and now you will give him a nudge over the edge.
Okay. How?
He is an immensely superstitious man. Ho Mai Sunga, obsessed with feng shui. He cannot bear to have the slightest thing out of place for fear of the misfortune it will bring.
And you want me to...
make sure his luck turns bad. Very bad.
I like your style. I will.
Hey, what's your problem, kid? Mrs. Chen wants you to talk to me. She told me to tag along. Give you feng shui advice. Feng shui, ah!
A lot of people live by it. Feng shui is huge in Hong Kong.
You believe that?
Yeah. I've been spending a lot of time reading about ghosts and the supernatural. Want to make sure nobody I kill can hurt me. You know what I mean?
Mr. Chow, have a nice day.
Right on schedule. He usually goes gambling at this time.
Two Chin loses money fast. We better hurry up. How we can do that game?
We'll find a way in. Come on.
Okay.
Wait, you think we can get over the wall at the neighbors?
Yeah, hello? Who's this?
We got a delivery for you?
Really? My husband didn't tell me. He better not have ordered something stupid from the internet again.
You got all kinds of skills, don't you, kid? Reminds me of myself when I was your age. That's salty.
Oh, I pulled a muscle. Ew!
Late old man, I didn't even know I had a muscle there.
Be creepy.
What? You never heard of a grand massage? Like a real one, not a sex one. Happens all the time. Just ask any professional athlete.
So, how's business?
What the hell do you think you're doing?
The boss's dog got out. We don't find it before he comes back, and heads will roll.
Oh, shit. I haven't seen it.
Pretty unoriginal ghosts.
Into this hocus pocus shit?
You can't blame the guy. Two chins got more money than taste.
Is that you? Anybody in there?
What are we doing?
Just hide. Stay calm. Call you old salty crab.
Well, that was this restaurant guy who owed me money. Couldn't pay. He told me I could eat for free at his restaurant until he paid. That way, I wouldn't cut off his hand like I normally would. Salt crab was the most expensive thing on the menu. I had that every night for about a year. Sick, Nina. So they used to call me salty. Oh shit, I think he's home. Get down.
Those cards must have been rigged. I never had a game like that before. Never! Why did you stop me? It's your job to protect me, isn't it? Fucking rodents. All of you. What is this? Look at this. How can you let this happen? It's all gone to shit. Gone to shit.
What do you want us to do, boss?
Get out. Get out. I need to think. Chalaya!
Wait. We got left that car. Let's check it. Wait.
Let's take the guard's car.
Ah, damn, well, I always wanted to give myself one of these.
One of these? Really?
Ah, yeah, okay, man, I get
it. You're a strange guy, old soldier.
Thanks. That means a lot to me.
Woo-hee-ha! Hey, I have a delivery here from the Golden Coin. Hurry up, I've been waiting for you for hours.
Nice work, kid. You got your salty style.
I comes in. See you later, kid.
Old salty style. Hello.
Wei.
Miss Chang. How are you?
Uncle Po. He's dead. We're making arrangements for the funeral.
Things could get,
complicated. Yes. I'll be in touch.
Of course. Whatever you need.
Wei! Wei, right?
Who are you?
Dr. Tang. I build tech for the Sun On Yi. I'm trying out a new tracking device. Can you give me a hand?
What do you need?
I've put the tracker on a test package. I need you to see if you can follow it as it flows down the sewers.
The sewers?
Yeah, if it works, we can move drugs and guns this way.
Yeah, sure.
No need to carry anything that will get you arrested. You just drop in wherever you are and pick it up where you need it.
Dr. Tang, I followed the package. The transmitter stopped moving.
Excellent. Thanks, Wei. This show our tech could really work.
Oh!
Hang in there. PTU on the way.
Drink or five. My shift is done.
Hey there.
Wait! How'd the date with Vivian go? You wanna be her new boyfriend? Relax, Ricky. I'm just making a joke. So, Wei, you know Fifi Miao?
You mean the movie star? Yeah, I heard of her. What's she doing these days?
She's doing another movie in the Stripper Assassin franchise. But I want the role for Vivian.
That's a great idea. That would be huge for Vivian.
Yeah, it would help her profile.
Aren't you going with Vivian to the release party?
Yeah, you're right. Good call.
We're releasing the track that King produced tonight. You have a great time. You and the hottest star in Hong Kong. Go, have fun. You know Big Smile Lee?
Oh yeah, we've crossed paths.
Good. We've got a joint venture making porn. He brings the girls, I bring the production and distribution.
That's good money, I bet.
Yeah, if Vivian pisses me off, that's where she'll end up. But there's more money if I keep her a star. I just have to make sure she doesn't flake out on me. I want you to put some cameras up in an apartment. I need it done right away. Can you organize that for me?
Yeah, of course, Sonny. I'll take care of it for you.
Okay. Here's the address. There's a box of stuff over by the elevator.
Thank you. Okay.
Excuse me, sir. I don't think I've seen you before.
I'm a location scout. Could you let me have a look around?
Only residents and their guests are allowed, sir.
I'll be quick. I'll make it worth your while.
No, it's not gonna happen, sir. You have to leave the premises, sir.
But it'll be done in August.
Yes, you know what we're doing. Do you hear that?
look beyond beautiful tonight. Every time I looked at you, all I could think was, I can't believe she's real.
Oh, Ricky.
She's too perfect to be real. Seriously. Every woman wanted to be you, and every guy wanted to. Well, you know.
Oh, Ricky, you have such a one-track mind.
Shit. Fucking Sunny.
Oh, yes. You know I like that.
Okay, but let me go freshen up first.
Whatever you want, baby. I'm gonna go have a smoke. Yeah, hey, Sonny. Nah, everything went great. Yeah. Yeah, he was there. He was impressed. Yeah, you should have seen him. Exactly. Fucking second rate. I don't know what his problem is, but we don't have to worry about it. And people were asking about you. Oh, and now that you mention it, maybe I should check up on her.
Andrew, there you are. Are you fucking crazy? What the hell were you thinking of wrestling Jackie, huh?
Oh, I thought we were past all that. I just wanted to congratulate you on that business with Tang. Good riddance. Now, what about Sonny Woe? Anything new there?
What about Jackie, huh? Fuck, Pendrew. Are you deaf?
No, Officer Shane, I'm not. But you clearly have forgotten who you're speaking to. Wei, forget about Jackie a moment. Whatever we can get to stick to Sonny Woe will obviously hurt Big Smile Lee. And we both want that.
Fine. Sonny had me put up a hidden camera in Vivian Liu's bedroom. She and Ricky nearly caught me.
He always did have a reputation for that sort of thing. Think you could get a copy of that?
Are you fucking kidding me? She's got nothing to do with this shit.
This could be the piece that we're missing on Sonny. Can you get it?
All right. But I want Jackie in return. Cut him loose.
Very well. Get me the video and he walks.
I'll get it.
All right, I have to go. Get me that video as soon as you can.
We'll be right back.
hope you're happy. Vivian? What are you doing here?
Well, Sonny says you've been really helpful to him and to me. And I just wanted to thank you.
Vivian, no. Wait. What's this about?
Nothing. I just can't. God, Sonny's gonna kill me.
Wait, Sonny sent you here?
Yeah, don't you know that?
Know what?
I can't do it anymore. Sonny will just have to get another girl.
Look, Vivian, you don't need to. Not with me, okay?
So, you mean you're okay with it?
Yeah, it's okay.
Wow, you're the first guy who's ever, I mean, thanks, Wei.
Wei, did you bring the video?
And Jackie?
Done. This should be all I need to put Sonny Woe away for a long time. And with Uncle Po dead...
Wait, how'd you hear about that?
Good news travels fast. I'll have Raymond arrange your debriefing. Congratulations, Wei.
What are you saying?
I'm saying it's over. You've done your job. It's time to come in.
It's not over. Not yet.
Wei, the Sun on Yi is seriously crippled. Your mission was an unbelievable success. I must admit, I thought you'd be happy.
Big Smiley will take over. It'll be even worse than it was under Poe. I can't come in now. I'm not finished yet.
I understand your personal reasons for doing this, your history with the Sun on Yi. This is why I selected you. But you've done more than enough. Those are my orders.
Fuck your orders, and fuck you too, Penju. I came on to take down the Sun on Yi, not to shuffle the deck.
Shen, you're making a mistake. Wei, the Sun on Yi is seriously crippled.
Big Smiley will take over. It'll be even worse than it was under Poe.
Shen, you're making a mistake.
Fuck your orders. Fuck you too, Pedro.
What do you want?
Your friend Jackie has agreed he'll be walking out of Joe in a few minutes. Just thought you might want to be there to pick him up.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.